We got consultation but no action, and under Labour we got consultation and no action. And we now have a mayor who's going to knock down large parts of Whitley Bay and consult people about it afterwards, which isn't as different. In my opinion, when they lost the Spanish city and all the riots, it was really the death of Whitley Bay as a tourist resort, and it's only its reputation as Newcastle by the sea for heading slag bodies who couldn't afford to go to Prague or Amsterdam has kept a large part of the town going. I look forward to seeing the strategy, but I can't vote for this motion in its absence.